a file, then you want to hit that, and then just hit copy all. And then that's how you have it. Okay, goodbye.